I don't know. I don't know myself. Why I love Muay Thai? Why I love fighting? I don't know. I love very much, very much Muay Thai. I'm start Muay Thai 13 years old. Near my house have one gym Muay Thai. Yeah, one gym Muay Thai. I see many people, many big guy man jogging every day. But one day I ask him, why you jogging every day? I see why you jogging every day. I fight Muay Thai. I want to fight, I want to learn Muay Thai. Yeah. And I go one day in the afternoon, I go to gym. Yeah, and I want to train. When I come back, she hit me 3 days. And number three, my dad helped me. My dad talked with my mom, okay. Up to him, training, I was training. But I fight, no good, fight time, lot. Number six win. He speak, stop, no fight. I stop 1 year. But in school summer, yes, I run away to Bangkok. Krab. I run away because if in Pathum Thani, my mom can see me. Yeah. I go far. Krab. I'm go to Sanam Luang, you know, Sanam Luang near Wat Phak Kaeo. Near Wat Phak Kaeo. I don't know where gym Muay Thai, but I think in a big park, I think many people come to jogging. I'm imagine. I think have Muay Thai jogging. I think, but I sit down, and then later have one group jogging pass to me, and follow him. Go to gym. Yeah, he running. And I go to talk with his with the boss. The boss, I want to fight Muay Thai. He okay. Yeah, I'm start to training. In near Khao San Road. Before Khao In Khao San Road have gym Muay Thai. When I young, I training Muay Thai. I'm very active. I'm study no stop because I love Muay Thai. I am very active. My teacher teach me kick pad 5 rounds, but I want 6 rounds, 7 rounds. You okay? You can give me. I ask my teacher. My teacher very surprised. Yeah, I kick pad 5 rounds. I have power. No finish power. I have power. I want more. My teacher very surprised. Yeah, I want to win. I mean, I think training same this, I'm no power, I fear. When I fight, I training same this, when I fight, I think I'm no power, I want more, crap. I like to watch and I like to copy this guy, copy this guy, copy this guy. I think I'm no famous. I like this guy, this style, this style, this style. I copy, copy, copy. But they don't know I copy. Yeah. Have one guy. His name look like David. I love his style very much. When I young, I fight one event. He fight many event. I fight same time with him many time, many time. When I fight finish, I come down. I sit down and I see him fight. But I copy him style. But he don't know. One day I fight with him. I fight with my teacher. But he don't know. Fight with him 5 times. Yeah, I win 4 times. Lost 1 time. But after 5, I tell him, I copy your style. I copy your style. I don't know why I know why I win. Because I copy him style. But first time I'm really fear. Because I fight with my idol, my teacher. Can't sleep. Tonight can't sleep. Tomorrow check with I can't sleep. But he don't know. He sleep okay. He sleep สบาย สบาย. But I'm really tup. But first round, he kick my leg. Boom, I jab very hard. Second round again. Boom. But last time I go and I can knock out him. Knock out last time. Half. Rematch again. Knock out round 4. Half. Happy, really happy, but happy only inside, because but I respect him, I respect him, I love him style. When I see him fight, and when I come back, I training him style. I like him style. He kick really good, kick really good, really fun. He kick really fun.
เป็นยอดมวยใจยอดมวยไทยนะครับจากไทยดีสีช่อง3นะครับนกปีเตมี่ฝ่ายแดงกับแสงเทียนน้อยจิตระบงฝ่ายน้ำเงินนี่เป็นรองคู่เอกเท่านั้นนะครับคู่เอกยังไม่ชกนะครับติดตามชมกันต่อไปครับระหว่างราชสัตว์สองวรบินกับมหาเอกต่อบุญเลิศซึ่งจะชกกันอย่างสนุกแล้วก็ตื่นเต้นคู่ที่อีกคู่นึงเป็นการชกคู่ต่อไปนะครับแสงเทียนน้อยเดินไปเตะซ้ายลำตัวนกปีเตะขวาลำตัวแล้วจะต่อยซ้ายเข้าหัวไปโยนเข่าซ้ายตัวต่อยซ้ายที่หน้าโยนเข่าซ้ายลำตัวอีกทีนึงนกเวียนเตะขวาลำตัวบ้างเตะขวาที่ต้นแขนอีกทีนึงแสงเทียนน้อยโยนเข่าซ้ายลำตัวอีกนกเวียนเตะซ้ายลำตัวแสงเทียนน้อยจับขาไว้ต่อยซ้ายต่อยขวาต่อยซ้ายที่หน้านกเวียนเตะขวาที่ต้นแขนแล้วหลอกล่อเชิดหน้าให้นกเวียนต่อยนะครับแสงเทียนน้อยนกเวียนเตะขวาลำตัวอีกทีนึงแสงเทียนน้อยสับสอกซ้ายสับสอกซ้ายที่หน้าโดนที่ปลายขาสับสอกซ้ายที่หน้าอีกต่อยซ้ายที่หน้าต่อยซ้ายที่หน้าต่อยขวาต่อยซ้ายที่หน้านกเวียนเตะขวาเตะขวาลำตัวเอาละครับใครดีใครอยู่นะครับท่านผู้ชมสุดยอดมวยไทยจากไทยทีสีช่อง3นี่มันแล้วก็สนุกจริง
ๆ I'm my teacher teach me but not same him fight he fight very smart up and he fight he know tired he know tired he fight he kick he knee he punch little bit he win yeah but my style fight very tired I see him I'm really surprised.He win, he no tired. He kick, boom, boom, he win. He knee to time, he win. I like this style. I don't like him tired. Same my style before, very tired. He kick very fast. You can't protection. You can't see. He have technique. He fake, and pop. Very, very smart, very fast. Before, very high.Before training really hard because Muay Thai before 5 rounds start fight round 1 fight bang fight not same now not same now round 1 you same bigger 10 second round 10 start deep point round 2 before round 1 fight come many famous famous ฝรั่งครับ Yeah, I don't know. He famous in Japan. When I on the ring, many Japanese dagger. I don't know. I don't know him. Yeah. And I go Japan first time. I don't know. But later I win. I come back Thailand. About 1 week, have Japanese fighter come to learn at my gym. Yeah, at my gym. I don't know. They come. I'm so young. I'm 25 year old. I don't know. I'm famous. I don't know. Because no TV. Three times. First time in Japan, I win. Second time in at Lumpini, I win. But last time fight in Holland, I lost. On TV from Holland back to Thailand. Many people see finish fight now, they talk, I'm win, but in Holland I lost. I think he won Chana me, he want to win and fight in Holland. His hometown.
ラモンデッカーであります。さあ、強豪を迎えましたラモンデッカー。対戦相手が当初のその文ちゃんから変わりまして、デッカーを言いましたが、あとすごいエルボーだ。そしてパンチ、最後の連打。このパンチが方に入ってきますと、デッカーがガードに気を取られますので、膝打つチャンスですよね。あるいはミドルを打つことができます。チャンネルがあります。ミドル、おっと。デッカーも、あ、重いですね、やはりね。あと今度は太ももの内側を狙いました。あれ外と内側どっちが効くんですか。あ、そうですか。基本的な質問をしてしまいました。ミドルの連打、センチャンノイ
届かないって感じですね。
レッカーがこの表に闘志を表すタイプとしたら、このセンチャンノイの方は静かに内に秘めるタイプという感じですかね。
対照的だと思いますね、
はい、
非常にあの試合見てても分かりますよね、冷静な試合が出てますよ、
はい、
うん、もう計算しされたようなパンチと切りですね。
Have one reporter for Muay Siam. I know later. He see me fight every time when I young in Ratchaburi Stadium. When I win, after last fight I win, I kiss my opponent. See many time. When I'm famous, he give my name daily kiss. Because when same I young, My trainer teach me when you win, you kiss your partner for sorry. Yeah, for sorry. Some have many fighter when fight finish, they go, oh, sorry, friend, I'm sorry. But my trainer teach me special kiss your partner. Yeah, but later I'm famous.Number one for me, knee, by knee, my knee, up, not out by knee, knee here, up, knee here. Many time, many, up. Before a long time, Muay Khao is a clinching, but my style no clinching. Yeah, I walk, but I no gap, I only protect. Opponent come to clinching, I no clin, I'm protect.And I turn, sometimes I put, and they come again, I knee. My style stayed knee. No curve knee. Curve knee in hard, but no 100%. But stayed knee 100%. I love stayed knee. Yeah. And now I teach my student, stayed knee, same my style.
Yeah.
when you jump for curb knee, a pointer, boop, you fall down, you lost, no good. If stay knee, very hard for protection. If step knee, suddenly you jump, boop, fall down, easy. If you fall down, you lost.But before I'm go Australia in Gold Coast, but Mr. Bun Chu sent John Wayne to Thailand. John Wayne training in Sit Yat Thong, and his boss speak with my teacher. Give John Wayne to training with my teacher with me. When I come back to Thailand, I bring John Wayne come to train with me. Before.I met him first time, he 17 year old, too young. And he training in Thailand before, training with my camp 4 years. He really hanky. He really hanky, really hanky Muay Thai. Yeah, before have many superstar, yeah, really famous. But John Wayne same thing, right Thai, right Thai.But he same ฝรั่งนะ he start 16 year old นะ to own นะ but later he study but later he good very good I talk with him oh you stop but if now you same legend Muay Thai Australia you can stop yeahOh, 40 year old up, no good. Yeah, you fight with young boy. They very fast. Yeah, very fast. My teacher, he give my style. After I'm retired, I'm no problem about my brain, no problem about my body. Yeah, but my style forward, same old no. But when I'm retired, I no problem. I love him very much. He give my style very good. Save me very good because I'm forward.My style forward. This I remember. This Lamont Decker. Yeah, nice stick. Lamont Decker at Lumpini. He give me nice stick. I think he angry me.I know. I think I fool 20 year. I start 13. I'm finished 33 year old. I'm full. Im. Same bowling. Five finish 20 year and start to teach student every day. You stay with Muay Thai. My job now Muay Thai. No, I don't want to fight again. Right teaching up now teaching. Before fight, okay. I like for fight, but I'm say my successful finish. Now I want to keep my technique, my idea inside. I want to keep my student. Give for many people. Because if I hold pad, they fear. They respect. They respect no kick me, no put kick me, they fear. They respect the teacher. Muay Thai, man, ask, you know, ask them, ask artist, ask same thinker, same action. I have stick for this, you have die up. For up, na. Kick no good, na. You kick finish, come here, no here, pop for feeling, mm-hmm. But they fear, yeah. But they fear. Maintaining active, and respect teacher. When you find, you listen your teacher, your team, for listen and doing. Active so much, active. And you study your appointment in the ring. Same. Before, eat same. Eat noodle, same. But training hard. Same. I think you give your power out, and you later your power come back. Yeah. If you know, take off your power out. Power no come back. Understand? Same. You training hard. You tired, your power finish, you take your power out. But later you eat and you let your power come back more. And you can start training tomorrow. You can collect every day. Yeah. But you training, no hard, your power no out. And your power no come back. When you training, you take your power out, finish. You tired, no power. But later, you eat, you rest. Later, your power come back more. If you training no hard, but you keep your power for fight, and you take in the ring, power finish, power no good. Yeah, because you know tired. You know, take out your power first.
Come on.